record, I'm trying to change the format a little bit. Because recently, actually, I just learned a new instrument. Yeah, that new instrument is actually called 古筝, but I'm not going to play 古筝 with this, but I'm going to play some tremolo sound of the melody of the song that I've sang before. Okay? It means that you just guess the song. Okay. Tremolo sound. Okay. Then make it as an example. It's gonna be like this. Okay. My ring is too big.
Limpy. You don't get the tone.
Yep, that's the example. Okay, all right, next song. Let me check. Okay.
Pay attention, huh? Please come forward if you know.
Heaven knows.
Oh yes, correct. Thank you.
Dominic, can you please stand over at this corner?
Okay. How many questions should I ask actually? 10, right?
As much as possible.
Okay. This is very simple. Correct, yeah. This one harder a bit. Harder. Huh?
Sui man.
Oh, pantainya.
Tak pandai mana boleh jadi pinkies.
Alright. How do you get the answer?
Guess lah.
Guess. Okay. Next one. Okay. Boss, this one for you. Can't they get to the chorus?
I'm still thinking. Time's up.
Okay.
Reading
them. Whoa, correct. Okay, last question for the tremolo sound. Okay. Mm-hmm. So you want to answer?
Everybody wants to answer.
The answer is correct. It's fever. Oh yeah. Fever.